And here we have some rare footage of the even more rare Bow River shark, one of the world's least dangerous predators, as you can see. The people have left tracks, and they've walked out onto the ice of the river and had no danger whatsoever because the shark is not really very mobile, as it is frozen in place underneath the ice.